Royal Women's Hospital in Melbourne, Australia, provides specialist care for pregnancies so rare that they can't be treated anywhere else in the country. Pregnancies like 22-year-old Sheree Persalis.
Where's most of the movement?
Everywhere.
Sheree is a medical miracle. She's 36 weeks pregnant and carrying an average-sized baby, despite being severely disabled and the size of a 6-year-old. Sheree was born with arthrogryposis. She has disfigured arms, clubbed feet, and limited movement in her joints throughout her body. She endured a childhood of endless correction surgery, which left mental as well as physical scars, and an extreme phobia of going under general anaesthetic.
I had 22 operations. At 18, I was allowed to say no more surgery. The only other operation I'll have is having a C-section.